Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Tech World. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the pets and food store in the Signida's vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendors and the customers, and this application helps to the vendors. First open the Signida's vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account. And you have to fill all details. First your full name. And next your email. And next phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number. Write this OTP, and next you have to create your strong password. Click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories. First one is store listing, second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. For opening the pets and food store, click on store listing. And fill the all details. First your shop name, and next your shop category, pets and food, and next select your store location, and next select your state, next your city, and next area. For example, I select this, and next address, you have to write your address, and next you have to give your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is Aadhaar card, and next trade license, and next FSSI license. If you have not this license, you have to provide your current bill or phone bill of your store, and next you have to add your store photos. More than one, you can add the store photos like this, and next click on register. Okay, and next the main screen of this application. In this main screen, they have 5 columns. You can see your all orders, which is your pending orders and which is your confirm order and which is your deliver orders by the clicking of orders option. And next you can see the total products of your store by the clicking of total products. And you can see in the membership the pending days for recharge. And you press the bell icon, you got the notifications like this. And next you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next you click on 3 horizontal lines. In this screen you have to see your active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, so click on inactive. If you are present in your store, click on active. And next you have to set your profile setting. In this profile setting, you can see your name and your email and your phone number. Right? You have to select any one option, delivery or pickup. I choose delivery. Next, you have to select how many kilometers. I select 3. And next, delivery charges. You can write your 30 or 40 or 50 and free delivery above. I will write this, and next click on update. You can also add or edit the product photos in the profile setting. This is complete your profile setting. And next click on add product. I will show you how to adding the products in this application. First write your product name. Create your product name. And next category pet. And next original price you have to write. And next discount price. And next unit, all products having only one unit, that's why return one. And stock and description. You have to write your product description. And next, you have to add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo. And click on add product. Another one time, I will show you how to add in the product in this application. Product added, okay. Click on add product and write your product name. The pedigree is the pet food. This will be comes in kg. That's why I write this kg. And next category. And next original price. And next discount price. You have to write all products having only one unit. Next stock. Next description. You have to write your product description. And next, add your product photo like this and click on add product. This is a simple way of adding the product in this application. And you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. Now I edit the product price, discount price. And next click on edit product. Okay. And you can delete the product by the clicking of delete. And you can also edit the product in the main screen. Clicking of edit product. You can edit in this way. And next order. You can see the all orders and which is your pending and which is your confirm and which is your delivered order. All orders you can see in this application. And next rating and reviews. Clicking on rating and reviews, you can see the reviews of the customers. And next subscription, you have to subscribe your store. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, the 30 days, 90 days, 180 days and 365 days, all packs are available. First month is free. You have to select the pack and click on pay now. And next, you have to choose your banking card or UPI or net banking or wallet. I choose wallet. And next, free recharge. Pay. OTP have to be written. And next, verify. And your action is completed then. You can see your total days and remaining days. This is the complete procedure of open the store and adding the product in this application. Now I will show you how to customer give the orders to your store. First, open the BigMeeters customer application. By using this application, the customer gives the orders to your store. Click on VWall. And you can see all categories having. And you have to select your category. Our category is pets and food. Click on this category. And next, click on view store. You can see your product store and store product. If you want to order any product, click on add. Okay, this will be goes to the cart. Click on cart. And next, you can see your product price. And next, click on checkout. And click, select your home. Continue. Click on continue. Your order is successfully completed. This is the simple way of customer giving the orders to your store. And next, I will show you how it will become seen. BigMeeters vendor application. open the vendor application and next click on order. You can see all orders. Our order is last one, and you can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. In this way you can see the customer location. And next you accept this order, it will be goes to the confirm order. You can see our order. You can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now, and you can completed this order. Your order is completed done. This is the simple way of open the store and adding the product and seeing the your store order in your by using this application. For more store registration and more vehicles registration and more workers registration, I will show in the next video. Please watch our videos continuously. Thank you so much.